and the home which you endeavor to establish will be keep the solemn vow you are about to make. Live with tender consideration for each other. Conduct your lives in honesty and in truth, and your marriage will last. Your home will be lasting. This commitment today to this marriage will be a blessing to you and will be a blessing to others. This should be remembered as you now desire to be in holy wedlock. All right. Brother Charles.
Brother Charles.
All right.